Hi, what's up? My name is Mike Fortson. I'm the owner of Anomaly Clothing Brand, and I'm 18 years old.
Hi, who are you, man?
I'm Mike Fortson, Lil Mike.
How old are you, Lil Mike?
I'm 18.
Where you from, Lil Mike?
I'm from Elberton, Georgia.
Elberton, Georgia. What was it like growing up in Elberton, man?
What it was like? It was good. I liked it. Like, I'm from, black. You ain't never been to Elberton.
A few times. I don't know much.
If you know anything about Elberton,
I know about the Granite Bowl. That's it.
Oh yeah, the Granite Bowl. Where the great athlete from, Nico. If you know anything about Elberton, I'm from Blackwell Projects, and they like, you know what go down the project, like basically like good times.
Your
so,
like, friend Lucan, man. Cute or done, I get shit done. You can tell by my meat cut on the table. $500,000 throw on me right now. Y'all niggas get your weight up. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! I'ma see my mom, I'll be like, wait a minute. She knows something wrong with me, but I don't say. Defensive side of the football here, scoreless game.
Gay! Kitty!
That's
see ya!
Tough, bro.
Hey! Where the 10 at, boy? I'm going fed on you with my $10 at, nigga. Where my $10 at? Where my 10 at, nigga? Going fed. Ooh, that boy doo doo. That boy doo doo, man. I just came back in the fourth quarter with 4 minutes, bro. With 4 minutes on the clock, I came back and won.
Oh my God! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, bro! Let's
bro,
go!
What?
Let's go, nigga! Let's go,
bro!
Stop playing with that boy, man! Stop playing with my nigga, man! Don't play with me, bro!
Bro, what, bro?
You get chill. Cash out me. Cash out me. What's up with you?
Shit, it's okay.
Cash out him, please.
Damn,
man.
I need my rematch,
bro. Jobs! Hey, man. Made that boy work for that. And he ain't win. Send my
kid. Man.
You got doo-doo for
head,
don't
you? No cap. Man, give me that 10, man. Damn, give me that 10, man. No cap. I need him.
Y'all just, though. Over here with my bro. Just lost a bet in Madden. I've been knowing Lil Mike since like 9th grade. He's been my brother ever since. He been talking about their clothing line since we like in 10th grade. He always wanted to take off with it. Now he really putting it together and doing what he gotta do. So now we just taking it up from there. We all just trying to grind with him to put it together.
I know you're here today to talk about your fashion line, so. What is the name of your clothing line or your fashion line? You want to go clothing? You want to call it clothing line or fashion line? How you want to do it?
You can say clothing line.
Your clothing
line. Yeah.
What's the name of your clothing line?
Anomaly.
Anomaly. How you come with the name Anomaly?
You know the artist Youngboy?
NBA Youngboy.
Yeah.
Yeah, Youngboy.
The song, he got a song called Anomaly. Mm-hmm. And the song, I played it. I had listened to it a few times, but like a year after the song came out, I went back and played it. And I was like, bro, what does name mean? Like, what is Anomaly? So I looked it up on Google, and it was like, to be different. Like, you always show up, like, and nobody expect you to come like that. So I was like, oh yeah, that fit me well. So I ran with that.
So how long you been thinking about your clothing line? Or how long has it been going on?
For about 2 months now, so 2 months, 3 months.
Okay. You gotta tell people what year were you in, though?
2019.
Okay, 2019, okay. Yeah. So you're going on about 2 months, okay. So what really inspired you to start your clothing line? You call it, the name of it is Anomaly.
What inspired me was, I was at work one day, and like it was like a busy day at work. You know how busy days be. Like, if you ever worked at a fast food restaurant, you know, like Sunday you might just be in there, you be like, bruh, I can't do this.
Yeah.
So I went in the office, I just got to sketching, and I came up with like a design. I ran with it. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna make me a clothing line. I had saved up a bunch of money. I can do it. I'm gonna go on.
Shit, what's up, man? It's your boy Ty. Good time, man. Shit. You're not broke, shit. I really found out when he got done with finna do this shit when I was at Cornhub. He had came in up with a little logo and shit. I tell him in the car, shit, with his first shirt. Told him we were gonna do it, shit. He took off with this shit. Shit, I can't say nothing, but I'm proud for it. Then he got me a mom, though. So, you know, shit. He did for a kid coming out of DC, shit.
Yeah, it is Zoe, man, checking in, my boy. Mike, little documentary, man. That my Z. Met my Z for a little minute, you know. Been talking about this clothing line, shit, like ninth grade or something. Now he finally did it. And I just hope he take it all the way, you feel me? I'm with him, 100%. How that go? Busy.
No!
Really, shit. It's not real shit started. I really been doing this graphic shit for a long ass time, goddamn, since I was in middle school type shit. But I started doing it for a couple years. Nigga Mike hit me up. He was like, shit, he wanted to do a logo. He wanted a logo. He knew I did shit. I ain't did it a little minute though. So, goddamn, he sent me a skit, goddamn, redrew that shit. Goddamn, that's where that shit started at. We just been going crazy ever since.
How you know Lil Mike?
I met Mike in like seventh, eighth grade. Had a little sleepover. I came over there and shit.
Y'all had some hoes over there?
Yeah.
Why you know you need to stop?
But goddamn, after that, we went to the same school, ninth grade. We just got closer and closer. We just got closer. Shit, we've been cool ever since, like my brother, man.
What's your association to the clothing line?
Shit, I just rock this shit. Shit, fire.
Hey, man, cue the done. G-Sit, Trey Foots, whatever you want to call him. Shout out to my brother, Mike, going up with the clothing thing. He only been doing it two months. And got father nigga that been doing it for about a year. I'm proud of that, man. Keep going.
Hey, man, I'm 18. I started my clothing line when I was 17, man. Anomaly, not broke. If you ain't got one of these, you probably broke. But for real though, and like a year from now, price is gonna go up. You better get them while you can, like for real. It's gonna go viral, like. I'm trying to take out there for real.
Follow me on the ground, Etiquette Marco.
You can follow me at All Little Mike.
Follow me on the ground, Q. Dunn.
Got it done. My mama, the panel part, and maybe it can be.